A continuation to the previous episode. Jump for it!
Steve Massey down the corner. He did just pass. One of the directors right there. The same. One more thing, in the Modern Warfare Master version, that's changed into Arabic words instead of a picture of a director. Yeah, fun fact. Goodbye.
Right. Al-Assad just executed President Fulani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for all Fulani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move. The loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
The loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
You smell that?
Yeah, camera off.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, Kamarov? We've got an informant to recover.
The M21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Готовься к атаке. Жди моего сигнала. This way. There's a good spot where your sniper can cover my men.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering left flank.
Machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building.
BM-21s and carve a path straight to your informant, Captain Price.
Thank you.
progress. Follow me to the power station.
Follow me to the, follow him to the power station. He's on the way behind. Okay, I'm trying now.
Look, final assault has already begun. With a little bit more of your sniper support.
And a sniper. Where is the informant?
Stutzius! Stossumus!
Where is he?
The house! The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? They're gonna sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've gotta reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go.
Bryce. There he is. Oh, Price, you're slow, aren't you?
It's him.
Nikolai, are you alright? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Out.
Let's go!
Thank you.
Tennessee boys.
So I have to play this one. You probably just won.
Everyone, there they are. I want to attack! How did that kill me?
TV station locked down and surrounded, sir.
Good. Get in position to breathe. Oh, I wish the MP... I'm sorry, I'm just going to say something here while, first of all, look at my freaking trigger finger. But also, I hate how slow these NPCs are. Come on. Where's Private Massey? Was he dead? Did Private Massey die? Move! Out of the way! The protagonist is supposed to be first, not the stupid NPCs. But anyway, let's just get back in the room.
Sign of Al-Assad, sir.
All right. All in Marines. Stay frosty.
Watch your six, double dog.
NPCs, speed up please, cheers. Move, please. Out of my way.
Tonalu, broadcast is recorded.
Yeah. Score one for military intelligence.
Griggs, turn that off. Roger that. I got something better.
Command, this is Red Dawn. TV station secure. No sign of Al-Assad. The broadcast is a recording. Over.
Yeah.
Roger that, command.
side of that overpass. Come on, let's get back to the squad.
Just a corpse is hanging here. Hello.
Time to get this tank out of here. positions around the fog. Here, here, and here. And buy the engineers some time to get the tank moving. Hurrah.
Search parties get here. Casualty report. Forson and both pilots are dead, sir.
Bugger.
All right, the extraction point's not far from here. Let's move out.
Bravo 6, this is base plate. AC-130 gunship support is on the way, but it will take some time before they will be in a position to assist. Over.
Copy. Bravo 6 out.
An AC-130, huh? Haven't worked one of those in a while.
Что здесь происходит? Что тебе надо?
Не надо прикидываться дурачком. Мы знаем, что вы их где-то прячете.
Кто прячется? О чем ты говоришь?
Там у вас британские
солдаты.
Spotlight, hit the deck.
too quiet. Where the hell did they go?
Well, they're probably regrouping, trying to cut us off somewhere up ahead.
Stay sharp. The helicopter's back. It doesn't look like they know where we are. Let's keep it that way. All right, let's press on. No.
Price, we've got Stinger missiles in the barn.
So, grab a Stinger and take out that chopper. Move! Bloody hell! He's popping flares! This won't be easy. So, grab another Stinger and fire again. Let's put him to the test!
6, be advised that AC-130 is entering your airspace at this time. Out. Bravo 6, this is Warhammer standing by. Heard you could use some help down there. Call the shot.
Warhammer, fire mission, danger close. Enemy armor and infantry, 100 meters to the southwest of our location. Over.
Copy. Coming down.
Roger that, Warhammer. We're moving now. Out. Come on,
to the east. Confirm you have a visual on us.
Good eyes on friendlies. Crew, do not fire on any target marked by a strobe. Those are friendlies.
TV, confirm you see the church in the town.
We see it. Start the clock.
Roger that. We're there. Start talking.
You are not authorized to level a church. Do not fire directly on a church.
by that car.
Thank you. U.S. Marines continue to push towards the capital city in pursuit of Khaled al-Assad. Sporadic fighting can be heard as both al-Assad's forces fall back towards the presidential palace.
Command, this is Lieutenant Vasquez. Warping is en route. We're not missing this party.
What are you doing, Walter?